All right, folks. Today's Saturday. Actually, it's Impala Irons, Kansas City. But unfortunately, the weather seems not quite castle-y, but we'll make the best out of it. Oh shit, I should bring my umbrella. All right, my umbrella, and here we go. Kansas Speedway, but that's the problem. All the road that Google Maps suggests is blocked, and we technically didn't know where to go, and we saw a lot of cars running around, and we didn't know where to go. It's kind of annoying now. I saw a Subaru in front of us, and we talked a little bit about it, because we didn't know where to go. We just followed around, and now we got an Infiniti following behind us too. But, well, yeah, it's kind of interesting to see how it goes. Well, should we? Okay. Maybe here? But as you can see, this is Kansas Speedway. It's actually freaking huge. God damn, it's one of the largest racetracks I've ever seen. Well, I bet there's a even larger one in the US, but this is so far the largest one I saw. Well, guys, we're in Impala Irons now. Well, this is my kind of new friend, Daniel.
What's up, man?
We drive a Hawkeye WRX, but we just came here. It's kind of cool to see all the cars in here.
I know.
Holy shit! That pavement though. Yeah. Damn, it is. Nice. Look at that low life though, man. It's crazy. I kind of expect to see an Alpha 82 Skyline at some point. Smell of
skunk.
Yeah, I know.
The smell of Colorado.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Oh, yeah.
This weather is crazy.
I love it a lot. God damn. Well, unfortunately, the rotor is swapped out, but it's not an LS. I kinda expect to see a Skyline here, man. Nice. Still like a GT4.
Yeah.
Damn, this is sweary as hell. Pretty cool, but I will never do it to my car. Never
bag it.
Nope. Well, at least not a Subaru.
I don't know how they do that. I mean, I don't know. All-wheel drive. I really need to.
Well, I mean, they kind of want to show it off, I guess.
Yeah.
It's kind of like a style thing, but. Very nice.
And a six. And an AFD that didn't get swapped. Got a turbo. Fist compared to my fist, god damn. Of course, if you talk about JDM, you have to talk about Itasa, right? I mean, one of my favorite. Very happy. Oh, the JDM life. Know what that is, let me know. I think it's some of Toyota. Oh, actually Nissan, okay. A Nissan VIP car is very cool.
Rare.
This is the old Altima?
One day, keep working.
From Japan. JDM is fucked.
I got a weird bike.
Think about that. That camber though. It's an interesting Honda that the roof is gone. I guess that's JDM, maybe? I don't know what that means, but okay, weight reduction actually. Okay, weight reduction. But you see the graphics right here. That's pretty badass. Yep, 32. Yep. Oh. Well, Skyline. Oh, 32. K-Tune Integra. K-Series swap. GTR R35 with a very minor wide body. It's pretty cool. And the this is rap. RSX. Yeah. GC8. GC8 impressive. Got the JDM seats too. Oh, okay. 6 feet. I think it's full STI swapped. Nice. Oh, we found it. And there it is. FC. Well, you kind of expect it to happen, didn't it? But it's kind of funny, they put a BMW headlights and chrome on it. Really fun. Damn. Pretty badass. Hey, bug guy. Love the headlights, but mine's better. kind of the JDM grill, not really, but good enough. I like the wheels though, the wheels is cool. A bug eye with a huge ass wing on it, damn. You know, I kind of like a big ass wing on my car, but
Holy shit. That is pretty badass. Convertible S13, I believe. It is more rare than you expect. Actually, I didn't expect the convertible in here. But 4-door JDM. Front head swap. Tegra.
Holy crap, it's hot as hell. But I gotta see a lot of cool cars. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Subscribe if you want some more car car stuff. You know what, I'm just gonna start again. Well, thank you guys for watching. It is hot as hell. Oh damn, it's like 90s. 92, 93, something like that. I'm gonna grab something to eat and then I probably go home. If you guys like it, give a like. If you wanna say something, give a comment.